Yeah. Ate a slice of humble pie. We're better for it, we gon' come alive. It's 215. Jared Goff, the worst pick, was the first pick. That's a paradox, cause apparently our Carson's got an arm like Aaron Rodge, and he's fast up in the pocket, he could dodge, run, and juke. And they tried to say our 10-2 record was a fluke. Nah, dude, we got a message for the people who doubt. We don't rely on referees or just lean on the crowd. We got talent and balance in an equal amount. And oddly enough, Doug went and evened us out. It's the Eagles, what, people? You don't believe in us now? You judging pro athletes from the seat on your couch? Aguilar going hard, putting speed on the route? In my bloodstream, nothing but green is allowed. Wow, we stray away from the pack, so we don't know what the cow heard. Colin, that's a matter of fact. Tell Shannon that we're sharp as a tack. First things first, Chris Carter, Nick ought to be smarter than that. It's like one little loss and then we're off of the map. But Carson with the ball is Jigsaw with a trap. He's a star, but not like Roger, he don't stall when he's back. Oh yeah, we're TNT like what demolished the vet. We ain't apologizing yet, we're flying high and you can crash downward. We'll harass you like Matt Lauer with our sack power. That's a double entendre, I think. Carson probably should get a sponsorship from Monster the Drink. Bringing energy enough to bring fireworks to the link and inspire. He'll skate past you like the Flyers on the rink. I think the Rams will get something bad. Aaron Donald duck like fucker and fucker death. Yeah. Lesson learned, Carson. Yeah, the kid's a competitor. I can call the game like my name Ray Didinger. I don't even play when I write, I mean every word. It's the birds and we're going down to LA. Oh, how the tables have turned, what a feeling. Labeled us concerned, nah, dog, this is filet. What do we deserve, really? Man, we're first place in the East. Put your face to our cleats. You nerds talk and throw dirt on us, we're worthy of this team. Put a hurting all in your team, that's your problem with me. Obviously, they'll play the Rocky theme up at the Coliseum this week. Certainly, we got a little bit of a chip on our shoulder. As I wrote this at the moment, man, the season ain't over. So we're 10-2, about to put a wrecking on your crew and show the first pick that the second coming is true. Woo.